You believe his story?
Sure. A hophead like Freddy would raffle his sister for his next score.
For help. I'll try and find a way in.
North Las Palmas. Shots fired and officers need help at 1452 North Las Palmas.
I'll ask you politely to move on. Next time I won't be so nice.
You guys don't half leave a mess. What happened?
Dope peddler, Juan Cruz. He opened fire and, well, the rest of the story tells itself.
It would take a smarter man than me to connect that.
Silver dollar. I thought they took these things out of circulation. Juan Garcia Cruz. This is his address, but this place looks like a front.
Doesn't anyone eat regular meals anymore? Junkies feeding on popcorn and grasshoppers living on soup.
Is this a drug or a village in Borneo? Doesn't appear to be in Spanish. Maybe these are the guys keeping Juan so well stocked with soup.
Doesn't look like anything.
Phelps, you jump like a girl.
Now we're getting somewhere.
More soup? Who in the hell keeps a secret stash of soup?
You hungry or something, Phelps?
I'd say that's pretty good value for 12 cents.
Factory sealed. Someone at the cannery has a lot of explaining to do.
With Juan dead, we need a new suspect, Cole. Is there a pattern to the deliveries?
This guy, EJ, seems to be bringing in most of the serious weight. The dates and times seem pretty regular. We should notify the border crossing.
Those fuckers are probably in on it. Let's wait and see how this plays out.
Carruthers says the morphine is still turning up.
Makes sense. We have no idea how much of the stuff Lenny shifted. There's been no comeback from Cohen as yet.
Maybe Confidential Magazine is right, and Bugsy is on the slide.
You read that stuff? I wouldn't say it to his face if I was you.
Sit tight. Let's take a look at what's going on.
Either these customers are serious soup lovers, or I think we found our middleman.
Car 11 King to KGPL.
Car 11 King, go ahead.
I'm requesting assistance in a B-Wagon at 20th Century Markets, 1558 North Highland. Numerous narcotic suspects. Code 2 only, no sirens.
11K, roger.
Okay. Cavalry should be here any minute.
PD, nobody move!
I'll take my chances.
Whatever you're carrying, hand it over. I'd say he's got about half a can left. I guess that makes me a pessimist.
You can't take me in.
Take you in? Be glad he didn't shoot you. I wouldn't have chased you. If it was up to me, you'd be talking out of a hole in the back of your head.
I want information.
Señor, I would like to help you. But I got a family in Mexico I have to provide for. And my compadres are very unreasonable.
Your compadres? Turn out your pockets. I need Ray to run down these silver dollars.
I need to make a deal. I need guarantees.
You have identification? Sanchez Erto, Mexican, Tijuana address. Here's the deal, Erto. You give me information, and I won't give you to immigration. Give me EJ, the driver bringing in the shipments, or I'll make you for it.
I run the shop. That's all I do.
Tell me the goddamn truth. You are in this with the others.
I told you I know them. I told you my family is at risk. What makes me part of their gang?
You have a silver dollar, Erto, just like Juan. I'm sure Ernesto and the rest have them as well.
The silver dollars are his mark.
Whose? Give me a name.
None of us are allowed to see him. His creatures carry his orders to us. If I gave you his name, I would be buried alongside my wife and children.
If you don't give us something, you will rot in jail while your family starves on the street.
Ernesto Juarez, tonight at 1 a.m. He's bringing the truck into the soup factory. Please help me, sir. Ernesto can be very cruel.
Tell me about the soup cans.
The soup is very popular, as you can see.
The real funny, wise guy. You want to try saying that again with no teeth?
I get a delivery at 7:30 every other day from the factory. Jorge organizes everything.
You're under arrest, Erto. I'll speak to the DA and see if he will agree to not seize your assets or deport you. That's the best I can do. Freddy said they were moving 50 pounds a week. That's a lot of soup cans.
I think this is an interstate operation. Moving dope around the country to selected grasshoppers. Local weed gets distributed in the usual way, through Pachuco street punks.
Someone must know something about this drug baron character.
Here they come. Let them unload the goods first.
Now,
let's get them.
Okay, gentlemen, we'll take the lead. You cover us.
I got your back.
LAPD, put your hands where we can see them.
Go, Phelps. Get in there.
Stay in cover.
How long do you think you can hold out?
Detectives, found something here you probably want to see.
Tijuana address. We should see what the federales have on it. $1 per dead man. It seemed like much for a human life.
God damn. I think we found our stash, Cole. Take a look in these boxes.
At the very minimum, another 50 pounds. Must be $1,000 here. Yet another silver dollar.
Phelps, Earl?
Looks like quite a bloodbath. What was this all about?
Drugs and money. What else? Speaking of money, where did that roll go?
I picked it up for safekeeping. The department owes me 50.
Ray, I have another 2 coins for you.
Great. I've got something to show you. It's all set up on the table over here. There. Take a look at these coins you've been collecting.
There are letters cut into each coin, along with not legal tender. What does it mean?
Those are Morgan silver dollars from the 20s. They were removed from circulation and sent for disposal. A number of smelters around the country had the contract. Look at them together. Can you work out what it says?
The first coin, MAS, the second, ANG, the third, KAY, the fourth, MET, the fifth, ALS, Mesanke Metals.
A metal foundry. Would you like the address?
Would I ever.
1034 Vine Street, Hollywood. We'll finish up here. It's already been a long night, Phelps. See if you can talk them into giving themselves up.
I hope that big wad of cash doesn't weigh you down.
Get your priorities straight, Phelps. We're close to bringing in one of the biggest dope cases of the year, and you're worrying about...
Locked. We need another way in.